Good morning. This is Cynthia Sharp with Synchronicity Biofeedback and Healing Energy Work, here to meditate with you this morning, and I want to thank you for joining me. I apologize for the 5-minute delay, but this morning was special for me. I woke up and enjoyed time with my son that I knew I wouldn't get back, and that joy and that pleasure of having that time with him was what replenished me this morning to go ahead and present with you and meditate with you. So thank you. And I want to say thank you to all who helped me yesterday by posting and sharing my professional business page. It expanded it, and for that I'm gracious. Absolutely grateful for that sharing. It helped me. It filled my bucket. So I felt the love, and I feel honored by it. So this meditation is brought to you by Life Home Health, who is the sponsor, benefiting those with Parkinson's Association of Southwest Florida. And I'm grateful to you for attending, as it is open to the general public. So if you feel that you have benefit this morning from this meditation, or at any time that you are watching it, please share it so that someone else that you know may benefit. This is a very stressful time, and the message I was getting this morning is we need to have a little more fun, and we need to enjoy this time while it's here. And we're getting muddied in the situation. Our minds are thinking certain thoughts that aren't benefiting us. And so we need to kind of take a moment and step away from that and truly be present and enjoy the moment. So if you've never meditated before, don't worry, you've actually done it. You've probably daydreamed. And if you've daydreamed, guess what? It's a form of meditation. Take in a deep breath, and we're gonna start relaxing. I'm going to walk you through the process. The whole process of meditating is about relaxation. I want you to be in a comfortable spot, whether it's sitting or lying down and listening. But either way, I want you comfortable. There's no right or wrong way to go ahead and meditate. If thoughts come into your head and your mind, please allow them to go ahead and float away. They are meant to go ahead and be there and to dissipate. So if you can, let your thoughts float away in a bubble, or float down a stream, or use whatever visualization you need to let them go. And then return back to my voice, which hopefully for you will be calming and soothing, and pull you back into that space that is of tranquility and relaxation and being much more present and mindful. And that is where healing and presence begins. So let's take a moment. Let's adjust ourselves. It's a little cooler here in Florida, thank goodness. Makes it a lot more comfortable than last week, but it's still a little buggy, interestingly enough. So if I swipe, please understand that I'm outside in the garden and there's just a little something coming at me. So. Thank you. Take in a deep, deep breath and allow the breath to replenish you. And take in another deep breath. We're going to do several of these, but I want to make sure that you're breathing in through your nose and out through your mouth. And when you're breathing in through your nose, make sure that your tongue is touching the back of your teeth and the roof of your mouth. And then as you exhale, make sure that your exhale is longer than your inhale. So why is that? Because I want to make sure that your inhale, it accesses your sympathetic, your fight and flight. You know, when we're stressed, we go, but we forget to go. So count in for 4, count out for 6. So So either way, if it's an extended four or a shorter four, count out for six, however that is. So as you take in your deep breath today, thank you. I want you to envision the light instead of coming straight through the top of your head as we would normally do. I want you to envision that breath coming straight into your diaphragm, right where your ribs come together. And breathe in. And with each breath, I want you to notice the sense of calm that starts transpiring within your body. And let that wonderful white light penetrate and circulate bigger and spiral bigger into your diaphragm as it expands into your lungs, into your stomach. Calming and soothing you at your core. Notice as the white light expands and goes into your lungs and penetrates all of your lungs and goes deeper into your abdomen, into your small intestine, into your liver, into your spleen. Into your pancreas and gallbladder. breath in, that calming breath. And watch that light expand further into your heart, allowing your lungs and heart to work symbiotically. The heart pumping blood into your lungs. The lungs getting more and more oxygen through each and every breath, oxygenating the blood. Notice as the white light penetrates into your lower abdomen, your large intestine, calms. Your adrenals, your kidneys. Your appendix, your colon, your bladder, and your reproductive system. All being soothed at this time. Notice your sense of stability that is centered at your core. And how this sense of stability is infusing itself throughout the rest of your body. And the light further expands, deeper and higher up into your chest. Relaxing your shoulders, pushing in to your upper arms. Your elbow. Your lower arms. Your wrist. Pushing it into the palms of your hands. All the way into each and every one of your fingers. All the way to the tips. Notice, if you will, that the light has expanded further down into your pelvis, your gluteus. Your hips are creating a greater strength of stability. And you feel the light warm your thighs, comforting, soothing them, relaxing them. Notice as the light expands into your throat, that your spine is getting more relaxed. The light pushes further into your jaw, your mouth, your cheeks, your ears, and your sinus cavity, into your nose, notice your eyes relax, your brows, your forehead, your brain actually feels relaxed all the way to the top of your head. If you notice any colors streaming through, enjoy them. And allow this white energy to push further from your thighs into your knees. Relax your knees. Allow it to relax your calf muscles, your shins, your Achilles, all the way into your ankles. feel the energy tingle all the way through the base of your feet, into the arch, into the ball of your foot, all the way into your toes. Feel as your energy circulates from your head all the way into your toes and back up, how it is clearing itself, allowing you to feel lighter, more expanded. Calmer. And soothe. And allow any thoughts that come into your mind to dissipate. And return to you. Enjoying any colors coming through. Enjoying the comfort of your own body. want you to envision yourself in a completely white room. And in that white room, is a tall mirror. Walk over to the mirror. And see yourself in the mirror. And notice that your reflection, although it is you, it's separate from you and is inviting you in to the mirror. When you are ready, step through the mirror and follow yourself. You are on a path. And as you walk all your questions dissipate about where you are going. And you feel connected and guided by yourself in your reflection. Notice your comfort and your safety. And your knowing that you are perfectly guided. And as you are finished with the path, you realize your feet are touching sand. And your environmental landscape is an empty beach. The ocean waves are coming in, making their lovely sound of hitting the sand. And as you witness where you are, you notice there are toys are there. And there is a child there. Your reflection walks you up and invites you to play with this child. As you sit and observe the toys, and you begin to ask questions, you notice the child is you, your younger self. Notice the toys that you are playing with. Notice any emotions that your little child is expressing to you. Give your inner child comfort and allow your child to give you the comfort you are seeking. Ask your child what makes them joyful. Thank you. them what makes life fun. If there are any negative emotions, allow yourselves to encourage each other to come and see a different perspective, a more positive one. Notice how filling it is and fulfilling it is, this energy exchange between you and your inner child. Yourself to just be in the moment. Enjoying you, your innocence, your laughter. Your playfulness, your creativity. Enjoying the simpleness of life. share anything that you have to share with your child and allow them to share anything more that they have to share with you. And thank them for sharing this time with you and their knowledge and their perspective. Store this memory, the wonderfulness, the sweetness, the positive energy exchange in your heart. Return to your reflection as it is time to go. Thank your inner child and start walking towards your path. And as you approach your path, thank your reflection for guiding you there. For accessing knowledge you need today. As you walk along the path, reflect on what was said, what was shared with you. As you approach the end of your path, your reflection thanks you for taking the time to know more about yourself so so that you could return to a state of calm, a state of stability. State of increased joy and awareness. Step through the mirror and enter the white room. Look at yourself in the mirror now. Notice yourself in the mirror now. Notice the difference you feel. And enjoy your reflection. And step away from the mirror. And in your next deep breath, the room dissipates. Back to your body. And you feel your energy circulating perfectly within you. Calm, recharged, centered. More joyful. And with each deep breath, your light that has been circulating from the top of your head to the bottom of your feet starts retracting. And remains centered and stored at your heart. And with each deep breath, the energy retracts and circulates deeper in your heart. when you feel it certainly circulating only in your heart area, you may open your eyes. Allowing yourself to just be. Feeling calm, at ease, renewed, replenished. I want to once again say thank you to Life Home Health for sponsoring this and to Parkinson's Association of Southwest Florida for doing this for your Parkinsonians. And thank you all who choose to watch this and who have chosen to watch this. May you have a blessed day, a blessed weekend, and may you find yourself filled, calmer, and able to pursue your upcoming week with much more joy. Thank you. We will see you next Friday at 9 a.m.